Resources about today's episode may be available by calling 423-694-7879, Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Eastern, or visit our website at www.hgtv.com.
So how did you appraise it? Did you guess this six-keyed B-flat bugle is $7, $70, or $700? If you guessed $700, you are right.
Finally today, we have saved one of the best for last. Casablanca may be the best film of all time, and the movie poster also draws a big crowd whenever it goes up for auction. Entertainment specialist Michael Schwartz is here to tell us just how popular a poster like this is. Let's start with the dollar amount. Pretty impressive.
This poster is estimated at $8,000 to $10,000. Recently, a different copy of the same poster was sold at auction for over $21,000, which was a world record price.
But there's a range in this kind of movie poster, isn't there?
Movie posters could bring anywhere from $200 or $300 up to several hundred thousand dollars.
What is it about this one? Is it just because the film is so great?
That's the primary factor. The cast, featuring Humphrey Bogart and Ingrid Bergman, as well as Paul Henreid and Peter Lorre, were outstanding. The direction was amazing, and the dialogue is considered some of the best ever put on the screen.
I like how they have the small shots and then little explanatory paragraphs.
That's
for each
right. One. It kind of tells the whole story of the what was happening in World War II at the time, and how they were trying to evade the Nazis and so on.
Is this a pretty good copy?
This is actually a very nice, clean copy. It has had professional linen backing, and it's been deacidified and so on, so it'll be protected for years to come.
And we should say that this is the only Casablanca, what you call a one sheet or a poster of this size.
That's correct. That's the only style that they made at the time. There are other sizes of posters that were made for Casablanca. A three sheet poster recently sold for over $60,000.
Wow. You like the movie?
I love the movie. It ranks right at the top of my list.
So do I. I like the poster too. Here's looking at you, Michael. That's it for us from Los Angeles. Jan?
That's it from San Francisco. As we leave you, let's take another look at today's appraised items on Appraise It.
Design at 9, an hour of decorating ideas, information, and inspiration you can only get here. Tonight on Design at 9.
Hi, I'm Kitty Bartholomew. Now, what could be lovelier than a home that takes its decorating inspiration from the garden? On the next Kitty Bartholomew Your Home, you'll see such a home.
Then on HomeWise, Bev gives you the confidence to replace your old toilet. It's all on Design at 9, tonight at 9 on HGTV Home and Garden Television. This holiday season, turn your home into a festive showplace with A Season for Lights. Wednesday at 3 Eastern on HGTV.
HGTV's exciting hour of appraisals and antiques continues. Coming up next at the auction.
A-E-I. Are these someone's initials?